अस्सलाम वालेकुम,
वालेकुम सलाम सर।
गुड इवनिंग एवरीबॉडी। क्या Today, I have to start new briefing for you. Briefing is on habits. There are main points. Definition, importance, types or kinds, problems, benefits, suggestions, and number 7, point of view. Point of view. You have to note all main points. There are 7 main points on habits. According to these main points, I have to speak, I have to start my briefing. And you have to adopt same way. As I do, you have to copy me. First main point, definition. Second, importance. Third, types or kinds. Fourth, problems. Fifth, benefits. 6, suggestions. Number 7, point of view. Let I start briefing on habits. First of all, what are habits? What a definition of habits? Habits means our routine works, our daily activities are called habits. Our routine works are called habits. Our daily activities are called habits. Our daily actions are called habits. It means if we have to do work daily, so it makes habit. Second point, importance. What is the importance of habits? Why habits are important for us? Habits have great importance for us. In all over the world, people have habits. In all over the world, people have habits. Nobody is without habits except mad person or abnormal person. All people in the world have habits. Every person in the world has habits. Nobody can deny the importance of habits. Habits are part of our lives. Habits play a major role in our lives. Habits have great importance in our lives. Everybody has habits. In all over the world, people are unlimited. And unlimited people have habits. Habits are very important for our lives. Habits are most important and play major role in our lives. So nobody can ignore two habits. Mad person has not habits. Mad person. Mad person is without habits. Now, third point, types or kinds of habits. There are two main types of habits, good habits and bad habits. We can divide two habits in two main types, good habits and bad habits. What are good habits? Good habits means that we have to get up early in the morning. We offer our prayers. We recite the Holy Quran daily. We go for morning walk. We are punctual. We do planning for our lives. We study daily. We don't kill our time. We respect our elders. We respect our parents and teachers. We drink much water. We speak too much English. We listen English. We listen to BBC and CNN. We go to sleep early. We listen to scholars. We join good company. We have to make good friends. We brush our teeth daily. We take bath daily. We wear the neat and clean dress. We take care about neatness. We don't speak a lie. These are all good habits. We have to speak politely. We speak less and we listen too much. Then we have to get much knowledge. These are all good habits. Now I have to other things also. If we avoid from smoking, good habit. We don't take drugs, good habit. And next, now, what are bad habits? If we get up not early in the morning, if we don't get up early in the morning, if we don't brush the teeth daily, if we don't take care about neatness, if we speak a lie, if we don't study daily, if we don't respect our parents and teachers, if we join to bad company, if we don't drink much water, if we are not punctual, if we kill our time.
Sir, what is meant by punctual?
If we are not responsible, if we speak too much and we listen too less, if we don't speak much English, if we don't listen to BBC and CNN, if we don't listen to scholars, if we don't plan our lives, these are all, bad habits. And also very bad habit that if you have to kill time and we have to look busy on all time on internet, Facebook and social media, these are all bad habits. Next, problems. Why problems? What problems people have to face regarding good habits, people, why people don't adopt to good habits and why people don't give up to bad habits? What are problems behind? First of all, environment problem. Environment is not good overall. Environment is not good. Environment. If environment is not good, if environment is not good, so how people can adopt good habits? People have to adopt bad habits. In the presence of bad environment, is a main and basic problem. Why people have to adopt bad habits? Why people don't give up to bad habits? Why people don't adopt to good habits? Major problem is environment. Where from environment takes place? From our homes, first of all. Environment of our, in our homes, environment in schools, colleges, academies, institutes, and universities. You know, these are, you know, first of all, these are basic things. Because you know that we environment from homes, then we have to go ahead now to other things. On the other hand, mostly people are illiterate in Pakistan. Mostly people are uneducated. Those people can't take decision, can't judge what is good and what is bad for them. Due to illiteracy, mostly people are engaged in bad habits. So overall, then crimes increase in the country. Due to bad habits, people have to adopt different crimes. People have to take part in different illegal activities. People have to take part in illegal activities. If people have to adopt bad habits, people take drugs, people look busy in smoking, people have to look busy on all time internet, Facebook and social media now. They are bad habits. Due to bad habits, people have to start gambling on internet. Gambling, very dangerous. All time people look busy in gambling on internet. Other problems, I tell you other problems. Then in this situation, people fall ill physically and mentally. People fall ill. People mentally look abnormal. People don't want to do work. If people look lazy, you know that physically and mentally, we should be fit. If somebody is mentally unfit, so he can't take part actively. He person will not looks like active person. Same here. Physically, if somebody is unfit, so he can't get the success in practical life. So then tensions take place. If any person is unfit physically and mentally, then tensions, many tensions take place in the society. Then quarrel, then disputes take place in this situation.
Is there is any difference in between tension and depression?
Tension. Depression creates tension. Depression is a sign towards tension, travel towards tension now. It is plural. Tensions. Why depression takes place? If person is not okay, fit mentally, so then depression takes place. Then disturbance takes place. If disturbance takes place, it means tension takes place. So same person creates tension in the society. So many crimes, then many crimes and murders take place due to tensions. As a result of quarrels and disputes, many murders and killings take place. And many social evil ways take place. It is disaster in society. In other words, we can say it is disaster. If most people have to adopt bad habits, so it is disaster. Overall, it is disaster. Disaster in society.
Sir, also tell the meaning of punctual.
Punctual. Punctual. So, if a large number of people have to adopt bad habits, then the law and order situation, disturbs in the country. In the presence of bad habits in the society. In the presence of bad habits in the society, many severe problems take place.
Sir, we have written this. Severe.
What word? Severe?
Shadid.
Yes, I'm writing here. Okay, no problem. You can write again. Severe. So you can get benefit from your vocabulary. I noted you already now. A good sign for you. Next point, benefits. What are benefits of good habits? If people have to adopt good habits, so what will be positive impact? Impact. If people have good habits, if any person has good habits, so what are benefits of good habits? First of all, person will be happy. He can enjoy his life. People can appreciate him. People can admire him. He will be a successful person in the society. He will achieve his goals. You know, further benefits, person can make as a role model in the society. He will get respect everywhere. He can earn much fame. He can make familiar. He can make popular.
Sir, unfame means?
Yes.
Unfame. What is meant by unfame?
Earn fame. If somebody is popular, don't earn income only, we also earn fame.
Sir, can you highlight it? Urdu meaning, we can't see this. Okay, sir.
If somebody is familiar, so we can say that person earned fame in this way. Okay, further benefits. Any person can make exemplary in the society. Any person can make as a role model in the society.
Sir, how will we pronounce that? Exemplary?
Exemplary means a role model.
Sir, how can we pronounce?
Exemplary.
Okay.
Exemplary. Okay, next point, suggestions. How we can adopt good habits and how we can give up to bad habits. How we can leave to bad habits and how we can adopt to give up. How we can live to bad habits? How we can give up to bad habits? How we can live to bad habits? How we can adopt to good habits? Regarding it, I have to start suggestions. First of all, we should act on teachings of Islam as a Muslim. People have to belong from different religions. People have to follow their religions. In all religions, there are good things. There are good habits in all religions. All human beings in the world should follow to their religions. It's a very strong suggestion. I talk about non-Muslims. I talk about other prophets. Told us that we have to give up all bad habits and we have to adopt good habits. In our holy books, it is mentioned about these things. First suggestion, a very authentic suggestion. There are numberless religions in the world.
All people have to
follow their. All people have to follow their religions. Automatically, people have to give up all bad habits and people have to adopt good habits. Some things are same in all religions. All human beings have to follow common points according to their religions, according to religions in the world. All human beings in the world have to follow common points according to their religions. So, other suggestions, I tell you, we have to follow our parents and teachers. We should listen to our parents and teachers. And we should follow their instructions and directions. On the other hand, we should listen to scholars. We should study daily. It's much better if we have to study in English. We have studied to English books. If you have to study any book, but book should be in English. It is good habit. At a time, you have to get much benefit. Also, you can improve your English. And also, you have to get much knowledge about anything. And knowledge is very precious. If you have to learn English language, this is precious knowledge for you. Further things, you have to avoid from bad company. You have to join good company. Nobody should kill his time. Time is very precious. We need planning daily. What we did today and what we have to do today, what we will do today, what we will do tomorrow, we have to make plan today. It is planning. It is good thing. It is good habit. It is a way of or key of success. On daily basis, you have to achieve your targets. It is very good sign and very precious sign towards success. Further suggestions that we have to give up, how we can give up all bad habits. Further things that we have to speak politely. We should not speak, okay, loudly. And we have to check ourselves, where are our weaknesses and how we can improve them. If we have to make good friends, so we have to get good things from our good friends. We have to join good company, we have to make good friends, automatically we have to give up all bad habits and we have to join good habits. Very precious, you know, tip. So, in the light of these suggestions, mostly people have to give up all bad habits and most people have to adopt good habits. In the end, my point of view, just in one sentence, I will tell you about my point of view. As I described before some minutes, all human beings in the world just have to follow their religions. Then majority of people in the world have to adopt good habits and give up all bad habits. I have to close my briefing here on habits. If you have any question. If you have any question regarding today's briefing, so you can ask me regarding habits. Yes, anyone?
Sir, what is the difference between point of view and suggestions?
Point of view and suggestions. Okay.
Yes.
Suggestions, there are many suggestions. Okay. But point of view means your own point of view, your personal point of view regarding any topic is called point of view. Did you understand now?
Yes, sir.
There are many directions of suggestions. I tell you, okay, you can do it. Okay, you can do it. You can adopt it. You can, okay, in this way, I will give you 10 to 15 suggestions, for example. But point of view, it means my point of view. Just in one sentence, my thinking, my idea, it is point of view. Did you get my point?
Sir, point of view must be in one sentence.
Yes, certainly. Just one sentence. Otherwise, you can, okay, if you can spread it now, so three sentences are enough. Okay? Yes, I think that everybody, I have to ask you that how much they pick now. On daily basis, everybody have to pick day by day. It is very important. Bilal Khan, yes, Bilal, first of all, I ask you how much you pick today out of 100 today.
Sir, I have picked 80%.
80%, that's good, good sign. What about you, Kainat?
Sir, 60%.
50%, okay, good, not bad. 50% is now, it is success. Next one, yes, Ibra, I asked you.
Sir, 60%.
60%, not bad. Okay. Yes, Abdul Jalil, how much you pick today?
Yes, sir.
How much you pick today out of 100 today? I'm talking about briefing on habits.
Yes, sir.
How much you picked?
Sir, 50%.
50%?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So it's a success now. So day by day, you have to improve yourself. I told you, I gave you very precious information that if you have to learn in the class, so inshallah, you can show good performance. Also, I got your test on Saturday, so everybody performed well. I appreciate everybody.
Sir, tell us about the meaning of authentic and polite.
Authentic?
And polite.
Authentic and polite.
Yes, sir.
Tell authentic us about means actual. Okay?
Yeah.
Real.
Okay, sir.
Okay. And what is other word?
Polite. Politely.
Politely.
Yes, okay. Sir.
I tried here. Politely. 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 Somebody speaks softly. There is softness. If somebody speaks, there is found softness. 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 So class session will go to end after 5 minutes, okay? This class will be for 40 minutes because our briefing is completed. Some briefings are short, some are long. As I told you already that on 1st January, everybody have to come to academy. Then offline classes will start as usual. before lockdown, but from 1st January, everybody have to come to academy, and as usual classes will start in this academy. Then online classes will off from 1st January 2021. Okay, I gave you a message again. So I tell you one thing, that you need practice regarding habits. Tomorrow I will ask question answers, also your presentations. So I tell you one thing, very important point, that there are special 10 topics, 10 briefings for you, and daily we have to talk about these things. But where is difference? Difference is here that we have to talk in Urdu in our common life, but you know that all things, all sentences, all topics are changed in English here. So I focused to main things daily. We have to discuss about it, that these are very common things. So you can get too much benefit. By practice, you have much vocabulary in your record, and you can use your vocabulary in time. If you talk with somebody, as I told you many times, so I told you again today, you have to take care about tenses. As I told you that if you have to talk about anything, if you have to talk about present, then you have to use present definite tense. If you have to talk about past, then you have to prefer past and definite tense. If you have to talk about future, then you have to prefer future and definite tense. By the help of these tenses, you can make short sentences, and you can avoid from many complexities. If you try to make long sentence, then you look confused in this situation. So avoid yourself from panic situation. Try to, okay, you have to avoid from critical situation. You have to avoid from complexity or complication. Just you have to make short sentences. Then you can avoid from many problems. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay, good. So you need much practice. So I will ask question answers tomorrow. After question answers, you have to start your presentations for 3 minutes. I'm much hopeful that you will work hard and you will give me good results as usual. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Inshallah, sir.
Good. So inshallah, we have to meet again tomorrow. So if you have not any question, so class is going to end now.
Okay, sir.
Wish you good luck. God bless you. Allah Hafiz.